Services and Fails on the project. The city's hired environmental engineering construction firm down in Florida to manage a $200 million resiliency program. The firm will manage the design and construction of 4 60-million-gallon per day pump stations to supplement the Phoenix communities, as well as about 5 miles of pipeline. The study found that northern areas served by Union Hills and the Pleasant Water treatment plants needed additional water supplies in the event of flooding river water restrictions coming by a lack of flow on the Corral River. Construction is beginning in summer of 2020 and be completed by December of 2022. For Cheyenne, I'm Cheyenne.